like to welcome everybody to the second matchup of today between the Lakeside Rams, which is the South second seed, and Bologna Eagles, which is the Central third seed. Starting lineups for the Bologna Eagles. Number 3, Maddie Sewell. Number 11, Kenzie Brown. Number 12, Casey Smock. Number 15, Kylie Bartlett. Number 22, Bailey Sims. And your libero to this afternoon will be number 4, Reese Porterfield. And now your lineup for the Lakeside Rams. Number 3, Kate Foreman. Number 10, Paige Wood. Number 12, Aubrey Judd. Number 16, Lola Rutzel. Number 23, Lauren Latham. Number 24, Maddie Bell Landry. And the libero tonight, this afternoon, will be number 36, Audrey Divers. What's up, ladies?
Jones,
Colt Colonia. well, Landry.
Soul.
Lakeside. Of state and regional awards for the AAA. With agencies in every county in Arkansas, make sure you check out Farm Bureau Insurance for all your insurance needs. Watch live the 2022 state tournaments on the AAA app or the AAA website. Download the app on the app. Judd with a kill. Lakeside wins the first set, 25-19. Big Red is the official convenience store of the AAA. With food, fuel, snacks, drinks, and more, make Big Red your only stop while traveling. Coaches, don't forget about the free fountain drinks for you and the bus driver. Visit BigRedStores.net for the nearest location. Celebrate game day under the arches. Get free fries when you download the McDonald's app and sign up for My McDonald's Rewards. We're loving it. Fans, you can now watch the volleyball, football, basketball, baseball, and softball finals statewide on Arkansas PBS Sports. Also, rewatch today's broadcast on myarkansaspbs.org. Wilson Sporting Goods is the oldest Arkansas Activities Association corporate sponsor. Wilson is the official ball sponsor of the AAA. Serving first for the Rams will be number 36, Audrey Divers. Number 12, Aubrey Judd with a kill. Yeah. Number 24, Maddie Bell Landry with a kill. Jumping back to serve is number 10, Paige Woods. 23, Lauren Latham with the kill. Lakeside. Back to serve, number 23, Lauren Latham.
Thank you. Yeah!
Centennial Bank. You'll never miss the start of the game with Centennial Bank's mobile app. Check your balance, pay bills, make a deposit, or transfer funds from the stands. Download our smartphone app for your iPhone or Android today. Centennial Bank, Arkansas's community bank. Member FDIC, some restrictions may apply.
Mascot Media is your one-stop shop for websites, apps, live streaming, tickets and schedules, calendars. Also check out the new AAA app to stay up to date on all high school sports. Log on to mascotmedia.net for more information. By the pros, for the fans, Mascot Media. Discover the Everett difference. Everett Buick GMC, family owned, customer friendly. Check us out at everettgmc.com. Everett Buick GMC has an outstanding reputation because we put the customer first.
Serving first in third sets, number five, Sophie Havens. Number 12, Aubrey Jugman, the deal. Paige Woods back to serve from Lakeside. Location violation against Lakeside. Point will go to Columbia. Thank you. Bologna. Thank you. serving, number six, Emily Stout.
Thank you.
Bobby Bartlett step back to the serve with Bologna.
Thank you.
Lauren Latham of the field. Lauren Latham will step back to serve for the Lady Rams. Centennial Bank. Show your school spirit with a Centennial Bank school mascot debit card with many Arkansas schools to choose from. You can walk in to Centennial Bank and walk out in minutes with your instant school spirit debit card. Centennial Bank, Arkansas's community bank, member FDIC. Replacement fees may apply. Other scores from the 5A state tournament. Benton sweeps Sylvan Hills 3-0. Just a minute ago over in the Panther Pit, Marion swept the Mountain Home Bombers 3-0.
Colombia.
back to serve number 6, Emily Stout.
Number 12 takes the spot for the kill.
Lakeside. Bart Latham jumps back to serve for the Lady Rams.
Thank you.
number 10, Paige Woods, back to serve. Point Bologna. Checking in to serve number 6, Sophie Hayes. Emily Stout.
Lakeside.
to serve. Thank you. fifth set, starting for Bologna, will be number 5, Sophie Havens. Number 12, Aubrey Judd with a kill. Back to serve, number 10, Paige Woods. back to serve with number 6, Emily Stout.
Thank you.
Bologna. Jumping back to serve number 15, Kylie Martin. Lakeside wins the fifth set, 15-13.